for a good friend of mine who wrote this tune about, named LeRoy Brown.
Well, the south side of Chicago is a better part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named LeRoy Brown. In trouble, you see, he's standing about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And he's bad, bad LeRoy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, that meaner than the junkyard dog. Now LeRoy, he's a gambler, and he likes girls fancy clothes. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, it was Friday, about a week ago, a LeRoy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and her trouble soon began. And LeRoy Brown learned a lesson by the messing with the wife of a jealous man. Yeah, and it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Two men took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, LeRoy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, it's bad, bad, bad LeRoy Brown.